application of integration in our day-to-day life. Here question, find the area bounded by x-axis, y-axis and y equal to x cube minus 8 in the fourth quadrant. Now look at my blackboard. Om Padmanabhayanam. From this, y equal to x cube minus 8. X, y. If x equal to 0, y equal to minus 8. If x equal to 1, y equal to minus 7. If x equal to 1, y equal to minus 7. If x equal to 2, y becomes 0. Now plotting this point. This is x, y dash, x dash. Now say up to here minus 8. Say here up to 4, here 8. Say this point, 0, minus 8. 2, 0. If up to this part 4, this part 4, this part 2. Therefore, this point is 2, 0. This point is 2, 0. Now, 1 minus 7. Say this point is 1, minus 7 here. Therefore, minus 7 here. This point is minus 7. Therefore, the curve is like this. Curve is like this. Now area bounded by x-axis, y-axis and the curve y equal to x cube minus 8. This point is 1 minus 7. This point 1 minus 7. 1 minus 7. Now area bounded by this in the fourth quadrant. Find this area. This is the curve y equal to x cube minus 8. Now area. Now area equal to integration. This point is 0, 0, therefore 0, 2, 0, 2 is the interval, curve is y dx equal to integration 0, 2, y means x cube minus 8 dx equal to x to the power 4 by 4, 0, 2, minus 8x, 0, 2, equal to, this is 2 to the power 4, meaning 16, 16 by 4, 4, minus, if 2 is here, minus 16, equal to minus 12. Now, area may be 0. Area may be 0. Never negative. Therefore, area plus 12 square units. Now, use of integration dx or integration dy in our life, in our day-to-day life. Namaskar.